Hey, how's it going, you guys? Welcome back. Here's Michael. So honestly, it's been a while since the last time that I made a video that showed you guys how to use your iPhone so efficiently and productively. So today, I just want to make a video that's just like a tutorial video. Yes, as you guys already read the title, well, yes, today I'm going to show you guys how to make the best of using your Assistive Touch of your iPhone. So without further ado, we are going to jump right into the video right now, okay? This thing that I'm going to show you guys just like a tip and tricks that's gonna help you use your phone more faster, more flexible when you use your Assistive Touch with some feature in your phone. So yeah, I'm going to show you right away. This is the screen of my iPhone. What I want to share with you guys is by using Assistive Touch, you can just turn off your phone by using 3 touch and click this Assistive Touch. Yeah, like this. I'm gonna use 3 touch. Yeah, and it just locked the screen. I can use the Assistive Touch take the screenshot by just take the long breath like this. Yeah, you see that? I don't have to use the screenshot of the Assistive Touch. Yeah, so that's really, really useful. You know, the first time that I have known these tips just blow my mind. Yeah. So yeah, I also can use double tap. Yeah, I can double tap to clock the rotation of my iPhone. So today we're gonna find out how could we do this. Okay, first of all, get into the setting, and then this is my setting, and just scroll down to the accessibility. You see that? Okay. So we have a lot of function in this accessibility, and then touch in the physical and model section. Tap the touch, and then you can see the Assistive Touch on the top of this screen. Click that, and then you will see the custom action section. Yeah, this is one of the most section that I like, because it's so useful and helpful for me. As you can see in the custom action sections, it's have single tap, double tap, long breath, and 3 touch. So for the single tap, it's just like the default of your iPhone. So that means when you single tap, it's gonna open the menu. Yeah, like this. And then I'm double tap it. It's gonna lock the rotation. Pretty good, right? And the long breath, I set up the long breath, gonna take the screenshot. Yeah, that's absolutely cool. I don't have to open the menu and take the screenshot, so it takes 2 steps. But with this custom action, it just takes 1 step, and I just can overwrite what I want. Yeah, right. And the 3D touch to lock the screen that I already showed with you guys. Okay, so double tap is have a lot of, is have a tons of option for you. Yeah, you have the accessibility shortcut, analytics, app switcher, control center, double tap, hold and track, home, etc. Yes. So for me, I just want to choose the lock rotation, because when I want to use the YouTube, and I want to log it into that rotation, I don't want to rotate it, and I just do it quickly by click the Assistive Touch, and then it just lock the rotation. Yes. You can do it with 3D touch. Yeah, I use 3D touch for locking the screen, and absolutely useful. Okay, anyway, if you know these tips, it's gonna be useful for you a lot. Yeah, right? You can use the long breath for the app switcher. Okay, I'm going to show you app switcher, and then I'm going to take the long breath. Then, the the add switcher just show up. And how about a double tap? And for sake, how about the volume up? Yes, the volume up and double tap. Yep. And how about volume down? Double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap. But it's kind of annoyed, right? So I just use the double tap for lock rotation. And yeah, we can also restart here. We can use Siri by just double tap.
Yeah,
it's up to you, right? And yeah, there's something for English learner like speak screen. This one is so awesome. So I'm going to show you guys this function. All right. So just double click.
We got this covered. Avengers.
Yeah.
Infinity War. Spidey saves the Guardians. Deleted.
Pretty cool, right?
1 minute 51
so
seconds.
So it's gonna rip all of the passage in this one.
Avengers.
Infinity War.
Spidey saves the Guardians. Deleted.
So that is all what I want to show with you guys today. It's just a little tips and trick. This is gonna be so useful and helpful for you. And I will see you in some next video about sharing tips on the iPhone. And that's it for today. I'll see you soon. Goodbye and have a good day.